Cet endroit, c'est un foutu cimetière.
J'espère qu'on est les seuls ici.
Bon, les gars. Over there.
Is a floating death trap.
Not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Pourquoi on se trouve pas ici?
Préférerais n'importe qui ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir.
Fermez-la. On continue. Move!
These dickheads won't with us.
Ah, merde!
Who's that?
Oh shit!
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us the light.
Is this fucking place?
Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
You think this ship is the Manchurian Gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
It makes the engine work. I don't know. The Duke of Milan is dead in the water without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien.
Trou du cul. Arrêtez ça. Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charme.
On sera bientôt riches si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce rafio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
So... when we told you this would be a quick little adventure...
was there something in the small print?
Should we expect an itemized bill for all these, extras?
Yeah.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Extra time? $3.50 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll give that to you on that one.
At least you're not charging us for the damage to your boat.
I am now.
What do you think this ship was?
Great. Of all the places I'm gonna die on, a bona fide go-
Alex? I'm really scared.
Real, real creepy. What happened here?
Come take a look.
Any luck?
I can't get it open. We can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it. Safe now?
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
No, fuck that. We have to go back for Fliss. I'm the reason she got snagged.
No way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Shit. You're right. I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up. You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
So freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you. Oh, this is nice.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Son!
Think it's safe to grab it?
We gotta be careful. Could be a trap.
Y'a quelqu'un?
not really such a good idea, huh?
Yeah, man. Not worth it.
Ok. Qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys, we gotta keep moving.
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning.
Yourself.
Oh.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything?
All right, well, we should keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels. Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
This was practically falling off anyway. Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Please hurry. I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Oh. Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Gun on the head.
Connie!
Shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
That alone.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Done.
This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Fuck. Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship. Your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen! Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
The hell? Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Oh, Jesus. What happened down here? Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Thank you.
Shamrock. What happened here? Maybe they're through here. Alex? Julia? Hello? Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Thank you.
Alex? Julia?
Oh, fuck no!
Name is this? This place is not right. What is going on here? Just keep your head on straight.
Thank you. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing?
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's what you get. You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys. I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.